When you walk in, this is my room at first glance. The first thing you see on the left is my makeup drawer. On top of it, I've got a little Buddha incense holder, a potted succulent, and this Buddha bookend. I've also got these fake flowers that I put in a mason jar that I spray painted white. On the right corner of my vanity table, I placed a little plant and my makeup mirror. And on the left side is my clear drawers with a picture atop of it. Above my vanity, I've got some scenic Polaroids on a twine string that I attached with clothespins. In these white candle holders, I store my makeup brushes, then I have a little turtle, some lotion, and a candle. Moving along to the right, here is my bathroom. The door on the left is my closet, and the door to the right is where my toilet and shower are located. Continuing to the right, I have my dressers with my TV area. On the far left corner, I keep a tall-ish plant with a candle next to it. As you can tell, my plant is a little thirsty. Along the front of my TV, I have these mini candles placed inside a long glass tray. On the opposite side, I keep a framed picture and some Xbox and TV stuff inside this wicker basket. Directly across from the door to my room, you can see my balcony doors with some delicate white curtains. The cool thing about the long windows on the side is that they open two different ways without opening the door. Then opening the actual door, you can see what my balcony looks like. I've also got a strand of lights running around the perimeter, which I absolutely adore because it makes it look so lovely at night. In the right corner, I've got this cute little cafe table with a potted succulent on top, and here is a shot of the view. Just to the right of the windows is my desk. Starting from the left, here's my desktop computer. Just to the right of that is my Polaroid. Then I've got another thirsty plant and a jewelry box I display Polaroids on. Another plant, how surprising! Next to it, I have a pastel dish I keep my rings and crystals in, another plant, some pens, and then of course, another plant, only this one is fake. Lastly, I have a few books and planners I keep here for decoration. Above the desk, there's two shelves. On the first one, I've got a plant, some books, and a candle holder with no candle. On the second one, there's another plant and a candle. Big surprise. Continuing this rightward flow, we've got my bed and my dog. On the edge of my bed, I keep a knitted blanket. I've got two tan pillows to spice up the all white. And then around the headboard, I have some fairy lights. Next to my side of the bed is my nightstand, which holds a ton of midnight snacks and pillow sprays, to be honest. The last thing in my room is my full-length mirror and my other closet.
Yes. take me back to a time when we knew how to lay.